Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Paper Mario, the Origami King. So, yeah, like those spray things don't definitely remind me of Sonic the Hedgehog. Awesome. Bingo! Thank you. Well, that works. They're never gonna leave that poor toad's house! Can you guys get out of my drawers? Is it gone yet? Tell me it's gone! Fantastic! I don't know if that's even a word. Yeah, meet Bobby. He's a bomb. I really wish they kind of made him more original from his design, but at least he's well written. And his he's silver, I'll give it that. Other than that, it could use a little more. Thank you. I haven't had a partner kinda like this for a long time. In a Paper Mario game. It was a river of some sort. That's not a good idea! Oh man, I'm loving the music. You tried.
Okay.
Okay, that works. This is gonna get probably save that. So we can meet the Volumentals in battle. That's cool. No. Oh no, you didn't miss much. Bingo. Really could use some iron boots. Thank you. color like grass, but got lost it. We're literally sending each other via fax machine. Beautiful. Also heard in Japan that they still use these things. And so, it makes sense. But the humor is spot on. Here. Sombrero guy. Oh.
Oh.
Oh dear. I do remember these are Galoombas. Better idea. Might as well use it. Just as memory serves it, they tip over. Along. Just run! Oh, come on! Gotta learn the timing with that one.
Alright, I think I got it.
Fireball! Mario World. I tried. Nailed it. Gentle tap up. Confetti. I don't know, I just felt like doing that. Right, I'm safe here. Bye.